protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Thank you. stop?
Yeah, I don't know. Didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can. Hey, you did it! Good job. Boat's on the move again.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing, it's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Sabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Sabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.